Ryan Reeves was on the receiving end of the collision between these two guys. As Reeves goes into the ball, wow, he looks over his right shoulder, but not over his left. And he gets hit really hard by Seabrook. When he goes to the bench, he pulled out one of his teeth. It went face first into the glass.
Wow.